What's going on YouTube? This is Bully the Kid here, man. Got another bass. This is the second video. I've been playing with this for about a good hour, and that hour just flew by. I will tell you that this is legit, man. Like, it's legit. It's legit. I just recently switched it to active mode. I was loving the sound with just regular passive mode. For those that don't know, this is my Sire Marcus Miller M3. It's four string. Has the Marcus Miller preamp in it with the active passive switch here. Has bass, mid sweep, frequency sweep, treble, pickup selector, master volume, and then a master tone. Right? So I'll start this very first thing off with playing in passive mode. Running through some tones so you can get a good idea. My amp that I'm using is a Rumble 500, and everything is set completely flat. You can see here, there's no bells and whistles, none of that. Nothing's selected, just regular, completely flat. Exactly how you hear it is exactly how it is. So, yeah. All right, so I have a pickup selector in the middle, tone all the way out, and volume, I'm in passive mode. Okay, let's go to the bridge, and I'll do something playing, kind of like. Let's go to the neck, do the same lick. Alright, let's go back to the middle position with the master tone all the way on, and I'll play the exact same lick a little bit louder. Let's bring it all the way to the bridge. Let's bring it all the way to the neck. It's really round. Do some slap. Pretty nice. Let's go ahead and engage the active mode and put it back in the center. Turn on the active mode. I have bass, mid, treble all in the center with the mid sweep all the way in the center. This is what it sounds like. Okay. Let me turn my treble. Well, actually, let me see. The treble all the way, treble in the middle, mid in the middle, mid sweep in the middle, bass in the middle, master tone all the way off. This is master tone all the way on with all those settings. Sounds good. Let me turn my treble all the way up, leave my master tone all the way up, still in the middle, all your mid and bass are still straight in the middle. Treble's all the way boosted. Crazy. Let's roll that to the neck pickup. It's really round. Roll it to the bridge pickup, same lick. To the neck pickup, same lick, Treble still boosted, master tone still boosted. Okay. Bring my treble all the way back. Put the pickups right in the middle. Let's go ahead and play with the bass. Let's turn the bass all the way up. Okay. So, middle, mid frequencies in the middle, sweeps in the middle, trebles in the middle, both pickups, master tone is all the way off, and this is what it sounds like. That's crazy. With the master tone all the way up. Turn the master tone all the way up. Let's turn the mid all the way up and the sweep still in the middle. Okay. Let's take the sweep, put it all the way to the back, which is 200. Bass still in the middle, treble still in the middle. Mid all the way boosted with the mid frequency all the way in the back. Master tone is off. Turning master tone all the way on. That's bad. That's without any amp manipulation. It's crazy. Let's take that mid-frequency and sweep it all the way forward. Bass, still in the middle, treble still in the middle. Both pickups, master tone is all the way off. Let's say all the way off. And yeah. Master tone all the way on. Get ready. Turn it down. Okay. Let's now go. Let's put it back in the middle. So everything's directly in the center. Let's do that. Let's try to find a sweep spot. So what I'm gonna do right now is boost treble. And this is for a slap. This is me trying to find my tone. Boost treble, boost the bass a little bit. Take back the mid frequency and then take the mid sweep and take it back just a little bit. I think this is it. Let's boost that treble just a little bit more. Yeah, that's it right there. Song right there, but I can do this all day, man. Listen, this is me being real. Okay, so you're looking at this bass. You've obviously thought about it because you searched it out. Buy the bass. It's $299. You will not go wrong. I promise you. You will not go wrong. If I would have bought this base first and not the V7, I still would have bought the V7 because all the videos out there for that. If this base at $299 can sound like this, oh man, man. But I got both of them, and now I'm just kind of wondering if I should go ahead and get that V7, the maple version. If you want to see my V7 bass, me do a little demo of that, I was blown away by the sound. I was blown away. So the link is going to be in the description below. Comment below. Let me know what you think or whatever. Thank y'all for watching, man. So till next time, till next video, it's Bully the Kid signing off. Y'all be easy, all right? Peace.